right down here by the mailbox, we have this leaning cherry tree. It's a small thing, maybe 6 inches diameter. We're talking about removing it. We're talking about removing this cedar here, this little guy, and doing a little bit of pruning so that the visibility here is improved. We might even take out these boxwoods, but all this stuff around the mailboxes be trimmed back hard so that you can see again and remove this tree.